All right, Dom. Big first round win. Mm-hmm. First things first. Got that first one out of the way, right?
Yeah.
And you're home. You're back home. Yep. All right. We from Highland Heights?
Gates Mills, Highland Heights.
So east side, right? Mm-hmm. So coming back to Cleveland, you know, I talked to Marcus earlier, you know. Yeah. All you guys graduated together. Marcus, Half, you, and who? Dean. Dean. How can I forget that one, right? Mm-hmm. So, you know, you look at this. What's it like? How special is it? Last year, coming back to Cleveland, NCAA tournament for you, Dom.
Yeah, it's really special. You know, when I started redshirting last year, when I made that decision, I knew it was going to be in Cleveland this year. So that was kind of like part of the decision a little bit. I mean, I had a serious injury, but, you know, this just made it all the better. And, you know, it's great having my family here, family and friends and, you know, everyone I grew up with coming and supporting. So that's a huge motivation booster for me. And, you know, it's going to help me throughout this tournament. And like you said, that first one's always the hardest. So now I just got to keep it rolling.
There's a streak at St. Ed's. You're a Big Ten champ. You have an All-American. There's a lot of storylines with Dominic Abounader, man, when I look at that. But the streak. Do you like that, like, kind of a little bit of pressure keeping the streak for St. Ed's?
Yeah, sure. I mean, it's, you know, when we went to St. Ed's, there was pressure of continuing the tradition of, you know, all the greats, Lance Palmer and Nakamura and Bertin and all those guys, Rovat. So, you know, it's a little bit like that, like going to St. Ed's, you had a little bit of pressure on your back to continue tradition. And it's the same thing here, just continuing tradition and, you know, making all those alum proud and, you know, making my family proud.
You've had some amazing training situations there with freestyle guys, whether it was Jake. You were Jake's training partner when you were at the Worlds in Vegas. You've had some really good opportunities at Michigan. Michigan's a special place.
Yep.
Was it absolutely the right choice for you?
Oh, yeah, it was absolutely the right choice. The coaches and everybody there, Jimmy Kennedy and, you know, all the way from top to bottom, Herbert, Robot, all those guys, they've helped me tremendously. And, you know, they really bring a family-oriented aroma around the room every single day. Bormet's been a huge influence on me. So, you know, having those guys here, you know, every day in the room with me, it was awesome. It was like family, you know, my second family away from home.
Do you love it when people make 184 a two-horse race? They say it's going to be Bo Nickel, it's going to be Miles Martin. Dude, you went with both guys.
Mm-hmm.
I'm talking close matches, right?
Mm-hmm.
You're right there, Dominic. What do you got to do to get over the hump? I mean, you'll have to beat both of them most likely if you want to win this thing. What do you got to do to get over the hump against one of them or both of them?
Yeah, just stay offensive and keep my hands and feet moving, you know. But the Bo Nickel match was super close. You know, in my eyes, I should have won that match. The Miles Martin matches, you know, he's widened the gap on a couple of them. But, you know, that was just me and my mindset up here. You know, the one close match, I was moving my feet a lot better and, you know, attacking a lot more. So, you know, the difference is just going to be me, where my mindset is at and getting myself ready, prepared mentally and physically for the match. And, you know, in my mind, I'm better than those guys and I'm the best kid in the country. So that's my goal, is to win this tournament. And whoever's in the way, if it's Nickel, if it's Martin, then that's who's gonna I'm going to have to go through.
All right, I know you got a lot of Cleveland people waiting for you. You got anything else for me?
That's it. Go Blue.
Good luck tonight.
Yep, thanks.